Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? Had a little technical difficulty there. I don't know. YouTube was telling me they were unable to create the stream. But we got on. Yay. Hope everybody's doing well. Okay. I'm gonna run out of the room just for a second to get my iPad. Hi, cat lover. Boy, we already got 40 people on here. Einstein, can you do some talking real quick? I need to go get my iPad. I'll be right back. You be a good boy. You be a good boy, okay? I'll be right back.
What colors?
Einstein, what colors? What colors? Okay, I'm back. He has been saying his colors like crazy. We've heard orange a couple of times, and mostly green and purple are his favorites. Einstein, what colors? Purple. Can you wave? Can you wave? My goodness, we already have 100 people joining us, Einstein. Hello, everybody. Oh my goodness, so many people. Bombs away. Okay, he's off to a good start. Yeah, baby. Okay. I'm gonna step outside the door here, so maybe he'll do some talking, and then we'll visit a little bit. Okay, we'll see you later. Love you. Do some talking, Einstein. Do some talking.
I love you.
You all wet. Look at you.
What colors?
What colors, Einstein? What's a squirrel? Woof woof. You guys, you know what? It was so nice yesterday here in Texas. Einstein actually spent about 30 minutes on the back porch. Today, not so much. It's cloudy and colder, so We had to do it inside, but it's almost getting springtime here. Okay, Einstein, do some talking. Woof, woof. I love you. Einstein, are you a red butt chicken?
What colors?
Green. Purple.
Green. What colors? Purple. What colors?
Red. Yellow. Orange.
What colors?
Orange. Red butt clean. Einstein, what's a turkey? Turkey. Good. What's a dog? Good. What's a rooster? What's a rooster?
What's a turkey?
Can you do Andy Griffith? Good boy. Good boy. Did you have lunch? Did you have some lunch? Did you have sweet potatoes? Corn? Y'all hear him say orange? He didn't say the whole thing. He says orange. Orange. He's getting it though. Orange.
I love you.
I love you. More colors.
Raspberry.
Yellow. Yellow. Can you wave? Come on, give me a wave. You silly. You silly boy. Hello. Rhymes with yellow. Can you say yellow? Yellow. Can you do Andy Griffith?
On a tree.
Can you do Andy Griffith? We have somebody from Mayberry, Einstein. Welcome. Welcome to the Birdie Brigade. We like Andy Griffith, don't we? Do, 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 do. Yeah. Are you going to go back that way now?
Come see me.
If you're new to joining us, we call ourselves the Birdie Brigade. That's a name that Einstein's fans picked out. And we sell Birdie Brigade t-shirts, don't we, Einstein, in addition to other kinds of parrot t-shirts on Amazon. So there's a link in the description of this video that you can visit and get yourself a shirt if you want. We also have long sleeve t-shirts and sweatshirts and hoodies. Okay. Yes, we're all proud members of the Birdie Brigade. That's another word he almost said again this week, but he says it so rarely. But he said, Birdie Brigade. Birdie Brigade. Yeah, we'll get it. He's working on it. Okay, Einstein, I'll leave. See you later. You're a good boy.
What colors?
What's a dog, Einstein? Woof, woof. What's a turkey? No, that's a rooster. Telephone.
God bless you.
God bless you, too. And the whole Birdie Brigade. Rooster. Telephone.
What's a God bless you.
God bless you. What's a squirrel? A squirrel.
Bombs away.
Bombs away.
What the birdie?
Einstein, what's Andy Griffith? You're just gonna get a couple of notes there. Sorry.
I did good.
Yeah, you did good, didn't
Pretty
you,
cool.
sweetie? Come on, do Andy Griffith. Do, do, do. Come on, do some more. Andy Griffith. Woo-hoo. Pretty cool.
What the birdie?
Good parrot.
Hello?
I love you.
I love you. I love you.
I love you. Einstein, you want to go outside? Do you want to go for a car ride? You want to go outside? You went outside yesterday. Want to go for a car ride? Whee!
count? Can you count?
Counting. Question. What does Einstein say? Anything he wants. A question was asked, does Einstein really go in the car? Yes, he does. He goes for car rides. We put him in the travel cage. And he gets buckled into the car. Another question was asked, is he harness trained when he goes outside? And that is no. We put a harness in him when he was younger, but now that he's older, he'll have nothing to do with it. So we have a screened porch that he goes on, and also we put him in his travel cage whenever we go outside. He's always well protected. Yes, Einstein. Can you do some counting? One, two.
I love you.
Three, I love you. Peek-a-boo.
What colors? Green.
Good.
Purple.
Good. Orange. Why does Einstein scrape his beak on things? Is it aggression? No, it's not aggression at all. Parrots just do, birds, all birds do that. They just clean off their beak. And I think it probably feels good too. But I know he does that a lot when his beak is dirty. And I do see that he has some food on it right now. So he's probably just cleaning his beak. Yeah, and they also, it helps to keep it trim when they do that, so.
Hello.
Okay, Einstein, hello. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, gotta clean. Yeah, we did some cleaning yesterday, didn't we? No plans to breed Einstein. There are too many parrots. They all need forever homes, so we decided not to breed Einstein. We are pro-adoption. Parrots live a very, very long time, and there's just too many that need forever homes. And the money that I raise on these t-shirts goes towards avian rescue. So we are absolutely pro-adoption.
Good colors.
What colors?
I love you.
Peek-a-boo.
God bless you.
Where are you going?
Where are you going, stinker? Can you wave? Can you do another wave? Yeah. Yes, Einstein has ringtones. If you go to einsteinparrot.com/ringtones, you can download them for free. But if you care to make a donation, there's a little PayPal link there, and all the monies for his ringtones goes to Parrot Rescue as well. And the telephone sound is one of his ringtones. There's several there, so go take a look after this video. I'm sorry, Einstein. You about to say I'm sorry? What are you sorry for? You're a sweet parrot. Okay, Einstein, do some more talking. You're in the light, though. That's not a very good angle, is it? I'll move you over here. There. But you're not going to probably stay there very long.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, the daily affirmation video. That was one of my favorite videos too, and it was a lot of fun to do. But to be honest with you, it was so hard to do to get it just right. I that's gonna be a one and only. I'm sorry, but hello, sweetie. Did you go bombs away again? So anyway, just put that on your favorites, and if anybody doesn't know what I'm talking about, just do a search for Einstein Parrot Daily Affirmations and you'll find the video. It is a really sweet video. Okay, Einstein, we'll see you later. Einstein, tell everybody to subscribe. Subscribe. That's a word he's not been saying lately. Subscribe. And please do, if you haven't already. We do these live streams every Sunday at 2:00 Central Time. So if you're a subscriber and you hit that little bell notification, you'll get notified. Subscribe to me.
I love you.
I love you. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, did you have lunch? What did you have for lunch? Did you have broccoli?
Broccoli?
Corn?
Broccoli?
Broccoli, corn?
Broccoli?
Mm-hmm.
What colors?
Green.
Thank you.
right now. Sorry about those high-pitched squeaks, but that's just what parrots do sometimes. I know they're annoying, but as a parrot owner, you kind of get used to it. That's all I can say. And if they, I'm sorry they bother you. If they bother you, then I guess a parrot isn't the animal for you, but that's just what they do. Oh, Einstein's going to do some climbing. Where are you going? Do you want some water? You want some water? Okay, let me go turn on the shower for him. Maybe he'll get a drink of water. Let me see.
Drink of water.
You want a drink of water? Okay. Okay, let me get some water for you. Hang on. You thirsty? Good. That's all you're going to drink? Okay. That wasn't very much. You're a good parrot. Look at you. You're all wet. Einstein, I gotta do some cleaning. Can you wave? Can you wave to me? Turkey. No. What's a turkey? No. What's a turkey? What's a turkey?
God bless you.
God bless you. What's a turkey?
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry about? Are you traveling again? No, we do not have a dog. Einstein is our only companion. No dogs or cats in this household, and probably never will be. Einstein's all we can handle. You're a good parrot, sweetie.
I love you.
I love you. Yellow, blue, red. Are you a red butt chicken? Red butt clean. Got it clean.
Purple.
Purple.
What colors? Purple.
Purple. Someone just asked, is there a room Einstein's not allowed in? Yes, we have a living room that he's really not allowed in. He does walk into it occasionally, but he's not allowed to be in there by himself. And also our other bathroom. We have two other bathrooms. He's not allowed in those bathrooms. And he's not allowed in the... We have a little... room off of this bathroom that just has the potty, and he's not allowed in near any potties. That's just nasty. So he's not allowed anywhere where there's a potty, if that makes sense. I can't. Okay. All right, Einstein. Red, green. Einstein's 20 years old. He'll be 21 in June. I think it would be safe to say Einstein's favorite color right now is purple, because he says it a lot. Turkey.
Talkative.
That's a rooster.
Talkative.
That's another rooster. Can you do a turkey?
Talkative.
Good boy. Good.
God bless you. You hungry?
Are you hungry? Orange. You're a good parrot. Good parrot, sweetie. Good boy. Okay, now, you might have noticed we have a few new beeps. Well, we got a new security system at the house, and so we've had a lot of beeping going on. And so he has picked up some new beeps. Jeff has been testing it out, and there has just been beeps all the time. Those beeps have been driving me crazy, but we've kind of gotten it set now. So, those are the reasons for all the beeps. And so I know some of them are, that one was really high pitched. He's crazy.
You're so good.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Einstein does the microwave beep too. And they can get really loud. That was a telephone. So, yep, that was another telephone. You are so silly. You're silly. Has Einstein been watching Gotcha the Parrot? We love Gotcha the Parrot, yeah. But they don't post that often anymore. I guess she's had that baby and that keeps her busy. I'm sure it does. We also watch Mr. Max, too. But honestly, I think he posts too often. I don't know, maybe I ought to post something every day, but... And as far as somebody asked earlier about St. Patrick's Day video. I'm going to try to do one. That's a holiday I've never done a video for. And with Einstein saying green now, I might put something together. Hope I can get a chance to do it. Well, we sure enjoyed having all you folks visiting us today. And if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. And support Einstein's efforts in avian rescue. And consider buying a Birdie Brigade shirt or any shirt. I've got some that... got several African Grey shirts. The one that says Love Hurts on it is pretty popular. So that's another pretty popular one. I've got some videos planned for this week, and so be sure to stay tuned. And hope you all have a wonderful week. And as Einstein and I would say, God bless you all, and we'll see y'all next week, okay? Einstein, can you wave? Okay, that's all you're gonna do is a... Okay, see y'all. Bye-bye. Love you guys.